headlamp.
And gloves.
Honestly, thought it was the dumbest thing.
Until I used
yeah,
it.
But it's so useful.
Until I used it, because everywhere I look, it's right there.
Six and a half hours later.
And then, when you make a right on Michelle, you'll see the alleyway. Make a left.
Did you get some sleep?
I got a little bit. Went to sleep for like 3.
probably can't even sleep from the excitement, huh?
And then, like, I didn't, for some reason, I didn't know when you guys were leaving. So I thought you guys were in the.
Alright. So, where should I park?
Just pull it in, yeah.
Oh, who got a Fiat, dude?
My sister.
Oh, cool.
You guys were making some good timing, huh?
Yeah, no traffic, man. No traffic at all. Wakey, wakey.
What's up, man?
You guys made it to West Covina. You've been here with your brothers, never have, huh?
Yeah, I've been here. Hello.
It was funny, I was tracking your guys' whereabouts. GPS. But it had 3 dots, because I guess all you guys were. Yeah. So like your dot would be like somewhere, and then like Luis's dot was like right here. So.
Gonna catch some Z's before heading out. Probably can't see me.
A few moments later.
So, Jeremy's mom is the best because she printed us discount tickets and she woke us up with this. Tiger Tails donuts.
Show the picture.
OJ.
Show the picture. Donut Man.
Meal from the Donut Man. Because we're about to find out. Probably the Donut Man. They know him at that place, right?
At all, yep. The donut
holes.
He's on his third one.
Well,
already. I haven't even finished my first. Oh, and we have another young man joining the party.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Matthew.
Nice to meet you, Matthew.
You should try the other way first.
This way?
He's gonna go backwards?
No, that's actually the forward. If you ride it backwards, it goes a lot faster.
Hey, so how do you hop on without it moving on you?
Just go like this, put one foot up, and then get the other one on. And then you're good to go.
Like
your feet,
foot.
Is it forward or backwards?
Forward or backwards. Dude, I don't want to be a casualty.
So let's see, we can take the Fiat or the Toyota. Or the Prius. I say we go with the Prius.
Okay.
Kidding, we'll take the SUV. So, yeah, we're about to leave. We're just loading up, getting ready. They're under the seat. I feel so bad because my best friend Jeremy just fell and I didn't catch him in my arms as he was falling. How you guys doing back there?
Good. Squished.
Yeah.
Squad. So here we go.
That's gonna be one of the many falls, I'm sure. So I guess it's prepping my booty to take some impact. Yeah. Maybe the next.
See you sometime.
Time snowboarding.
Maybe you can come with us.
Yeah, nice to meet you guys.
Quick pit stop.
Yeah, these are not for guys.
So I don't think we're ever gonna get there. We went to the Big Five to buy these goggles and a bunch of stuff, and now
we're at Dick's Sporting Goods.
No snow pants for these guys.
On the hunt for some snow gear, but none of these stores have any.
So now we're gonna try Target.
We do not have any.
Yeah. Target didn't have it either.
Still trying to look for some snow gear.
I'm gonna try Tilly's now. What's that other place called?
Tilly.
I just shut up and help you guys. How about that?
There you go.
Because the other ones are not tight, but these are like too big.
Go with the one that's a little too big.
Wow.
Because you have a huge binding that goes over the top of it. How cold is your foot down?
All loaded up and ready.
Yes, there we go.
Oh, that's all ice.
Disgusting.
There's no, I have not seen one person go down that.
So that is where we're going.
All right, so we're all ready to go. Jeremy, ready?
Not yet.
Almost ready, but now I'm gonna switch to the GoPro. I don't know if you can see me right now, but this is bittersweet. This is the last run of the day. How was it today?
Man, it was dope. Looking forward to next time.
It's funny, this is such a small world. You just run into the randomest people.
Oh yeah.
What kind of you guys
is? It's just hard. You know,
ready, bro?
Yeah. All right, so we are going back home. What to eat first?
Yes.
It's been a pleasure.
Pound it, man.
Have fun. Be safe.
Always.
We hit you.
But then later.
What is it? We have fellowship at its finest.
Thank you.
We just got back. We are beat. We're gonna get ready with the car. We're gonna get the car ready to just bounce tomorrow. How's that awesome burger? How's that? How's that burger, guys?
Pass. It was good. Bring your sweet loving. Bring it all home to me.
You got it?